I'm working on some new paintings, some larger scale paintings, and some works on paper that are for a show at Pontoni Gallery in June. Loosely based around an idea about shipwreck, about people act in hazard, if you like. In a way that these figures are locked into a sort of world of paint before they're anything else. There are references to landscape and seascape in the paintings and drawings. Also some allusions to Turner and the way that Turner handles